if the goal is to destroy ISIS, as the president says it is, I don't believe the strategy that he outlined will accomplish that.
Why not?
At the end of the day, I think it's going to take more than airstrikes to drive them out of there. At some point, somebody's boots have to be on the ground. That's
American?
The whole point. Listen, the president doesn't want to do that. If I were the president, I probably wouldn't have talked about what I wouldn't do. And maybe we can get enough of these forces trained and get them on the battlefield. But somebody's boots have to be there.
And if no one else will step up, you would recommend putting American boots on the ground?
We have no choice. These are barbarians. They intend to kill us. And if we don't destroy them first, we're going to pay the price.